spread up to the northeast. You can see this higher red patch here, denoting the higher levels of contamination. We have what's called the Western Trace, which is a narrow band of contamination extending out to the west.
Which had a population of 50,000 people and was evacuated.
Contamination in this area commonly find levels as high as the rock delta. Levels are apparently. Okay. Up here.
Out of quite a wide field of view.
I can tell you're a PhD, go for it.